good, and if not, then this session might be exactly for you, because, hey, there are days when nothing goes right, there are days when all the news can weigh you down. And so the verse that we chose today, or that I chose today, is be still and know that He is God. It's always a good reminder to set, and let's letter this verse together. Let's take some time to relax and to focus and meditate on these words and really let these words touch bottom or touch the base and touch our hearts. So without further ado, let's switch over and enjoy the music, enjoy the worship. Let's get started.
Satisfied. Shame tries to tell me to run away. Guilt tries to tell me to hide my face. But you see right through all my disguises. You see right through it. Surprised by your brokenness. I'm not put off by your weakness. you still love me all the same. Would you die that I might be close to you, washed clean by your blood? There's not a sin you haven't covered, not a sin that you've not paid for on the cross. You've washed me clean, I stand before you clean and spotless by your blood. Though I feel that I'm not worthy, it's not about my Savior and my King. You took me out of my sin, pulled me out of the clay. You've washed me clean and given me a brand new name. And now I have a family, I have a home. I was made for heaven, I was made for Jesus, I was made to walk. the cool of the day with you. I was made for heaven. I was made for Jesus. I was made to walk in the cool of the day with you. I was made for heaven. I was made for Jesus. I was made. Waiting on the wind to come blowing, breathing on the stillness of my soul. Your living streams come flowing, roaring like the voice of the waters deep. Jesus, I'm not afraid. 'Cause I've been singing like you're everything. Sometimes my living says you're second to me, so I will forfeit all my vices for a glimpse of your face. Just a glimpse of your face, just one glimpse of you. Was made for heaven. I was made for Jesus. I was made to walk in the cool of the day with you. I was made for heaven. I was made for Jesus. I was made to walk in the cool. To the fountain, dip your heart in the streams of love, the pain and the sorrow, be washed away. Of his mercy, his deep cries out too deep. We sing, come, Lord Jesus, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Just come, Lord Jesus, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. We long for you, Jesus.
Faithful to the end.
never known a love like yours. I've never known a love like yours. I've never known a love like yours. Oh no, I've never known a love. 'Cause you're I've never known a love like yours. I've never known a love like yours. Yeah. Oh, I've never known a love like yours. I've never known a love like yours. Yeah. Oh, I've never known a love. I've never known a love like yours, oh, and hallelujah, hallelujah, what a beautiful way you've shown us. I've never known a love like yours, oh Lord. Yeah, hallelujah, hallelujah. What a beautiful way you've shown us. Hallelujah, hallelujah. What never known a love like yours. I've never known a love like yours.
Thank you.
thank you. Lord, I thank you. I come into your presence with thanksgiving in my heart. And I say, come closer. Come closer. You're teaching us to hear your voice. Do we know that you're tune it out every other voice until we know that you're enough. So hide me deep inside your heart, Lord. Cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit, this is what I inside your heart, Lord. Cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit, this is what I long for. Oh, hide me deep inside. Father, Son, and Spirit, this is what I long for, to be in your midst, to be in your midst, God. I just want to be with you. I just want to be near. Let me see your face, and let me hear your voice. I want to know you, Lord. I want to know you. I want to know you, God. Not just know. Inside your heart, Lord, cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit, this is what I long for, to be. Thank you. to be near you, with you, where you are. And all I want is to be near you, with you, where you are. And all I want is to be near.
All right, so I think another hour has passed and we could have kept on going here on this one for a while. And there's something interesting actually that happened while I was drawing this. So sometimes God uses the process to teach me something. And while I was drawing this, I was asking myself, like, God, teach me something about this specific verse. Teach me something that you want to tell me about. And while I was drawing, I realized that I was not even drawing the verse itself. I was drawing around the letters, around the words, and I've never actually touched the letters itself. And so often enough, we try to do everything else. We try to do whatever it's around us, whatever looks like it's appealing to us, and the essence of it is really to be still and know that He is God. Like, this is the essence. That's something that we need to, that's the only thing we need, really need to do and to look out for. And so that struck a chord with me because I'm trying to control everything else. I'm trying to figure out how my life is working, how my business is working, how this situation, what's happening in the world is what it's doing with me, and like all these situations that are kind of influencing me. And when I look back and I realize that be still and know that He is God, it's so simple, but so hard. And we often will, instead of drawing the verse itself or doing the actual thing that we should be doing, we just do everything else. We just do everything that's around. We kind of like mute our thinking by trying to watch television, scroll through Instagram, like be present but not really present. And so I want to learn to get back to kind of like this essence, to go back to this verse and just be still. Let God do what He does, knowing that He is God, knowing that He is almighty, that He is greater and bigger and just stronger than anything that we can do. So I hope that for this new week, that you'd be encouraged by that. Not only that, that you'd also be excited for what's to come. And again, before I let you go and before we end the session, I want to just pray for you. And bear with me. If you're, maybe you don't even know what praying is, well, praying is something super simple. So praying is just really just talking to God and just like letting him know, like a good friend, you tell him like you love this about him, you appreciate that, and then you have some requests and kind of like these things, like, oh, could you also just like maybe get some milk? Like, that's how easy it is to speak to God. Just like imagine you're talking to a friend. Imagine you're just talking to the person that is next door, or that just right next beside you. Like, God is present wherever you are. He's not too far away, that he doesn't know what's going on. He is with you and he carries you through everything. So What I usually do is I either fold my hand or close my eyes, but you can do whatever you feel fine with, and let's just pray together. And yeah, God, thank you so much for this time. Thank you so much for calming me down, for taking, just giving me this verse that just slows everything down. And thank you for everyone who's been watching, who might feel stressed or just like there's too much things going on, overwhelmed in some cases. God, I pray for that person. I pray that you would bless them, that you would just give them peace, that Lord, your peace that transcends all understanding, like, would go over them, and that you would just take care of them. You know our thoughts are going everywhere, where we try to do everything else but to be still, and you just said, like, God, be still and know that he is God, that you are God. And I thank you so much for that, and I thank you that you are a great God, a God who, even though everything seems like chaotic, like everything is chaos around us, that you are present and you know what's going on. So I thank you for your peace, and that knowing that you are God is enough, and that that can help us to go through this week again. So thank you so much, and in Jesus' name, I pray that everyone else has a blessed week, an exciting week. And so, guys, I hope that you are going to stick around for next week as well. So next week, we're going to do another one. So just stay tuned, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to share this with a friend if you feel like that could calm them down or help them in any case. And so I hope to see you very, very soon, guys.